Okay, I pour the powder in the bleach and the purple desire color. We're gonna do that afterward. We're not gonna mix it in with the bleach, so I'm gonna shake it up. I'm gonna bleach my hair first, and then I gotta rinse my hair out and let it dry, and then put in the purple desire color. So I do everything myself. I don't want or need for anybody to do anything for me. It's free. Why should I was not thinking in the past, why do I have to have other people do it for me for one that's brainwashing me? Why should I have to have a hairstylist or salon do it for me when I can do it myself and save a lot of money, a lot of gas, and a lot of time? Don't have to deal with nobody's mess. I do it myself. I'm self-sufficient. I build my own home. I build my own foundation. I do whatever I want. It's my life, not theirs. I eat whatever I want, not theirs. They can't tell me what to eat. If I want salt, I can have salt. If I want pepper, I can have pepper. If I want to color my hair whenever I want, that's up to me. Can't tell me what to do. You don't pay my rent. You don't pay my mortgage. You don't pay my bills. Why should I have to give a damn or care for? Okay, I just started. I'm gonna put some hair color bleach. Not hair color, but I'm gonna put some bleach on the top, and hopefully it'll bleach enough so that I can put on the purple color. Hopefully I can bleach the top more. Now I gotta bleach the bottom. It's pretty strong. Okay. Okay, we're almost done. I'm gonna put some in the back. Okay, we're almost done with the bottle. Okay. See, I'm minding my own business, and that crazy bitch is always bothering me, disturbing me, distracting me, stalking me. I don't want her to even come eat my food. She needs to leave me my food alone. This is a private dinner, not for her to come and eat. She's a crazy bitch, crazy witch, crazy woman. She's a harasser and a stalker. She bothers me too much. I'm not bothering her. Just minding my own business, making my own videos, doing my own thing. She can't tell me if I can dye my hair in the room or not. I paid for the room. I paid for my rent. Crazy bitch. She don't pay rent here. She don't live here. She stalks my dad. She stalks me. She bothers me. She harasses me. She's an intruder. She's a stalker and a criminal trespasser. This place, eating place, is not for her to come and eat. She's not welcome and she's not invited here. She's not my mom. She's not my birth mom. She's a stalker. She's a liar. She wants to spy on me. She's a criminal trespasser. Okay, I'm done with doing my hair. Just gonna wait patiently for the bleach to work. So we'll wait and see. Okay, it's been 5 minutes, and this is how the color came out to be. It's bleaching. Slowly, it's bleaching my roots, so I have to wait until the whole entire hair is being bleached. So, the whole entire head is being bleached. So, I'm getting there. So, if it doesn't work out, then I'm going to go bleach blonde again. So, I did pay my last month's rent here. And that crazy bitch is stalking me, and she's bothering me too much. I'm sick and tired and fed up with this nonsense. So, she's nuts. She's a stalker. I'm sick and tired of her stalking me. And I'm sick and tired of her frustrating me, stressing me out, and I don't need to be in this kind of stress. And she's bothering me too much. She needs to stop trespassing and stop stalking me. Stop bothering me. She's stalking my dad too. She's a troublemaker. She's not stalking my dad, but she's stalking Tu Van Tran. Auntie Lei is stalking Tu Van Tran. Okay, we're gonna test out the colors bleaching right now, but not down here too much. It is bleaching, but it's not too much. You can see it. And what is it? I'm gonna try the color purple, so let's see how it works. And if it doesn't work out, I'm gonna color it all black again and then go beach blonde because it's almost summertime. So I'm going blonde again after this purple. Okay, this is the result of the bleaching, but I'm gonna blow dry my hair and see how it's gonna turn out. I don't know if the bottom is even bleached, only the top was bleached. So let's see. Okay, we're about to put the purple coloring in. So I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna pour some of the purple hair color in. I'm gonna pour the purple on the blonde part. Okay. I'm going to get it coated evenly on the top, if I can see what I'm doing. Hopefully it'll sit in and hopefully I can cover up all of my blonde hair. So let me finish doing all this and I think I see some blonde somewhere, but I want every time I go in the sun that it will turn light golden purple, or not light golden purple, but purple. So okay. Okay, here goes some blonde right here, so I'm gonna cover it up. Ooh, that's a lot. Okay, gonna lather it up and make sure that it's covered up. All of the blonde will be covered up.
Okay, so I cover it up. And I gotta work my way to the top. I gotta work from the bottom to the top. I can work from the top to the bottom too, but there's a lot of golden part at the bottom, so. I don't need for nobody to do my hair for me. I can do it myself. I've been doing it for the past 20 years, living on my own. I always color my own hair. And I'm going to show you what I'm going to do later too. Tomorrow, after my hair dries up, I will layer it and cut my hair all by myself. And I'm going to show you how I'm going to put some layers in my hair. I watch and learn the my hairstylist for the past 14 years. She has been layering my hair. And I was like, wait a minute, why should I spend all this money having, you know, a stylist doing my hair when I could have done it myself? So I started watching her and doing it on my hair, and then I learned how to save money and do it myself, because when she passed away and other people pass away, nobody's gonna layer my hair and cut my hair, so I have to do it myself, and I'm saving gas money and haircut money. So everything you gotta do on your own. I'm budgeting. I should have saved all that money instead of going seeing a hairstylist or whatever. So if only I win the lottery, I don't have to worry about anything. Mix it all in, and hopefully if I go in the sun, it'll be all purplish. So just part it and figure out which one is dry and what needs to be added on here, so it'll come out evenly. So just let it run straight down. Okay, just twist it, make sure the color sits in evenly, and then I can't find my hair clip, but here goes some brown right here, so I'm going to split it into little, part it into little pieces, and then work my way down. I don't want from my friend to do my hair, because I can do my own hair. I'm saving a lot of money. So always budgeting. I'm going poor and broke, so I gotta learn how to do my own hair. Be independent and self-sufficient. I don't want for people to tell me what to do, how to do my hair, what color my hair should be. This is my freedom, rights, and privilege. I can have my hair any color I want. Don't tell me what to do. Don't tell me what hair color I should have. I'm gonna model in different hair colors. Okay. There we go. Okay, I am done. I just got done coloring my hair. Gotta wait until I sit in for about an hour, and then we'll find out the results of my hair by tomorrow. So I can't find a blow dryer. So hopefully I'll sit in and we'll find out how it will look, okay? Okay, my hair is looking purplish, so I'm gonna leave it on for another. It's been like 45 minutes already, so another 15 more minutes and we'll see how it looks like. Okay, now it's almost time to rinse out all the hair dye, so let's see how it goes. Okay, I just got out of the shower. Everybody's sleeping right now, so we gotta keep it down low. Okay, I'm drying up my hair. Plug in the air. So hot. I feel so good now. Okay. I washed my face with soap and water. So I gotta let it dry. Oh. Looks like I still have a little bit of purple on here. It'll fade away slowly. But I hope that the color stays on. Let's see. Ooh. Let me check. It has a tint of purple. So I left it on a little longer, but it's a little purplish. A little golden up here. So we'll find out tomorrow when I go in the sun. Thank you for joining me. So right now I'm not gonna blow dry my hair, but I'm gonna air dry it. So let it air dry and then roll it up and sleep. And tomorrow I'll wake up and see how it looks like in the sun. And thank you for joining me. This is the story of my life, what I do behind everybody's back when they don't see me around. So I wake up early and run some errands and